Yo, what up, everybody? So I've seen about 10 articles now that I want to do videos on, and, you know, you got to be in the right mood. Anyway, here's one with a good video to it. Cop beats, tasers, chokes, handcuff, compliant man, and fellow cops do nothing. Again, this is your Thin Blue Line. This is what the Thin Blue Line's all about. There's at least 5 or 6 witnesses that watch this cop commit felonies against another human being who's in handcuffs and compliant. A disturbing video was released this week showed raging cop torture, compliant handcuffed man in broad daylight as his fellow cops did nothing. Here's some pictures of the incident. Meriden MS. What is MS? Missouri? Meridian police officer has been fired. Oh, he's fired. Wow. Excessive force. Dash cam released by the department. This is by Matt Agarist. He's awesome. The Free Thought Project is awesome. Go read this whole thing. I'm just going to basically play you the video and you can see what's going on here. Okay, well, and the police chief said, let's see, to let this particular act or anything like it just go away or get swept under the rug, that's not acceptable to not just this department, but as far as I'm concerned, all law enforcement agencies, said Chief DuBose. However, the chief did let it go. In spite of being fired, Starks hasn't faced any other consequences. He was not charged for assaulting, torturing, and oppressing a non-resisting, handcuffed human being in the parking lot of a Walmart. He will likely become a gypsy cop and get hired by another department. That's as true as it gets. So here's the video.
Silver in color, Andre Wilson.
Okay, the cops got him up. Let me start over. I got him pulled over. Hand on the gun. Car's moving a little bit. Looks like he drew the gun.
Silver in color, Andre Wilson.
Got him at gunpoint. Okay, he had him at gunpoint. The guy stopped. Got out of the car. The cop puts away his gun. Okay, the guy's in handcuffs now. Here comes this kook. The article says he hit him in the face right there, but I don't know. Oh, he hit him in the face right there. Then he pulls his taser, drops it on the ground. Then he goes to grab his taser, couldn't get a grip on it. It slides like 6 feet to the left. Then he picks it up. Now watch this. There you go. They just tased that guy right in the back of the neck because he's a butthurt pig. There's no other reason for him to do that. The guy's in handcuffs. Now you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 witnesses of this felony. 5 witnesses of this felony, but they're all wearing the same costume here. That therein lies the problem. And none of them do anything. Watch. La 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 la. Status quo.
Alpha 6, 1, 10, 13.
That cop is a potential murderer. No doubt about it. Oh, now they're trying to help him up. They're not trying to arrest the guy who just committed a felony. They're trying to help him up.
Looking for a vehicle under 12,000?
See, I don't know. It looks like he's choking him right there. That's the same cop that tased him and punched him in the face. Because the article said he was choking him. I'm assuming they're talking about right here.
I believe they're going to be stopped in front of the Murphys.
Okay, so the guy wouldn't get up when he was choking him, so now he pulls out his taser again and threatens him again. So you see that, people? There you go. I don't know what just happened there. Oh, Lord. Advertising. So there you go. At least five witnesses witnessed the cop commit a felony, several felonies. And what did they do? They pretended like it didn't happen. There's your thin blue line. And I, again, all you haters who say I'm the bad guy, there's your heroes right there. Did you see what your heroes did? Nothing. Did you see what your heroes did when their fellow officer committed several felonies right in front of their face? They did nothing. Nothing happened to them, and he got fired, and nothing happened to him. He got fired. It's like he got fired from a job, not like he committed felonies. All right, there you go. But John's the bad guy.